never thought I'd sleep in the van with Joe. Can I have that side? Can I have that side?
Yeah.
Can you sleep over here?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, I want to be over there. Well, it's our second day of shed hunting, and we've been very successful at finding a little bit of bone. This one here is kind of broken off. It looks like it's a couple years old. But we gained access to a new part of the property here, state land. And as we're making our way down one of the benches there, lotted sign and everything, just having to kind of stumble across this one. And I'm telling you what, going from this to this makes me giddy inside. I mean, very excited. Look at this. I mean, this is what we come to Ohio for. Folks, I mean, you really gotta appreciate something like this. I mean, this is a treasure. But when you get something like this, this is like the mother lode. So, it's kind of an overcast day. And something to kind of keep in mind that we've been kind of researching and finding is that usually on a southern face slope, the sun's shining down on it, and if you can find a food source, you can find a shed. So we're going to get Joe. We're going to scour this area here because we want to find the other part of this. So stay with us.
Okay, your turn. You want to hold on to it?
I just have the gift. Find is a treasure. Kind of gives us an idea of what we got to look forward to this coming hunting season. And it just also kind of reassurance that there is still a big guy out there. So we're going to be pursuing this just as we pursue God every day.